today's encouragement, second video from Matthew 9:20-21. Then a woman who had been bleeding for 12 years came up behind Jesus and touched the hem of his robe. She thought, if I only touch his robe, I'll be healed. The Greek word used in this passage, sozo, means to save or salvation, material and temporal deliverance from danger, suffering, and so forth. This woman had suffered for 12 years and had the faith to approach Jesus, knowing he could heal her. She touches the hem of his robe and is healed. Such faith met the one who could offer sozo, the saving power to make her whole. The power to heal her body, mind, and soul. Have you sought this power? Is healing for your mind, body, and soul? The same power that healed this woman is available to you today. Pray and ask God for this saving power and to be made whole, to be saved, salvation by His grace, His mercy, and His love.